Andrew is geeked as hell, like.
Hey YouTube, it's your girl Tolo and I'm back with another YouTube video. Peep the name changer, I changed my name. So let me know if y'all fucking with it or not. Alexa, pause. So, I was supposed to have a client today, like right now, but she's not making it. So I'm about to do my lashes on myself, cause period. That's what we're about to do. This candle smells so good. You just have to try it. So this is my second time. Let me put you guys up somewhere. Actually, I should just hold on until I put this one in. I don't know. So this is my second time doing this for myself. The first time, it wasn't as easy. Everything was just falling out and stuff. So it was kind of difficult the first time. So this is my second time doing it on myself. Hopefully, I do everything right this time and it comes out great. I'm trying to just do a regular volume set, 18. All the way. I'm gonna do a C curve on me because usually I get a D curve. So I like using D curves for everybody, even my clients. I love D curl. So that's my lash bed. I'm gonna put y'all over there and I'm gonna put the light there somewhere. I gotta figure out where. First things first, I gotta take off my. Lashes that I have on my face right now because I need to wash my face and my lashes. So, I'm finna do that and I'll get back to y'all. Just sign back, y'all. I don't know how everything's looking right now in terms of the light because I don't know. I think that's a good angle. So, I don't think I need this. I mean, I can if I want to use it for myself, but I don't even need it. So I'll just be talking about, y'all gonna see my side profile a lot though. But like, y'all can't stay on the table cause y'all too close to me. The struggles. Okay, I think I'll figure out a way. Hold on. I don't know if I like this one. I mean, y'all can't see this title one now, and I have a shadow behind me. No, look, let me see. I'm just overthinking it. Get to working. I might go live on my TikTok. So, if you're not following me on TikTok, I don't know what you're doing. You need to hop on the train. Go follow me at The Real Tolo. And let's get the party going. Let's get the party going. Ooh. Damn. I'm gonna get my nipples. Lashes, like my lashes are beyond, like, bruh, they're curly to the extreme. dream. Super curly. So I'm gonna show y'all everything I'm going to be using. Let me see how the light looks, cause I want it to be good. I'm gonna put on lip gloss because I can't be ashy now, can I look presentable now? Don't they? Beige. Super cool. Don't mind my edges. I look a mess. I look a mess. I'm gonna tie a scarf because I look a hot mess. Let's get to it. So, this is my tweezer. This is what I use for my volume. This is what I use for isolation. Like that. I'm trying to use, I think this is a 35 degree, I don't know. Tweezer. I don't know if I'm gonna get copyrighted because I don't know if y'all can hear this music, but if I get copyrighted, I get copyrighted. This is the first video back, so let's just let YouTube do what they want to do. Let's just let them do what they want to do. Because we're going to get to the bag. And when we get to the bag, we're going to have to worry about that. What's up and out? Let's put the cool stuff in the videos. I'm not worried about being copyrighted. So I'm going to, after I take off my glasses, I wouldn't be able to see all perfectly. So if I'm squinting, just know I am trying my best to see because I can't. So I always wonder what it was for. Maybe it's for their head. Oh, and you put the lashes on it? Yo, just so you know, I'm high, so if I'm doing crazy shit, just don't mind me. I think it is though. Oh, that makes life so much easier. Oh, that makes life so much easier. I thought it was for something else. Easy. Okay, so I'm gonna start by taping my eyes, my lower eyelid down. My light just died. It just died, yeah. I'm going to have to charge it. I can't believe it just died. So it's charging right now. So we're gonna have to work with this for right now because we can't do nothing about that, to be honest. So I don't even know what to be talking about right now. Let me just talk about life, how I've been doing, what's been going on, my mindset, stuff like that. So basically, I'm trying to see. So basically, I've been working nonstop. Like after school, even before school was over, I was really a workaholic. If you can, say I was really a. Oh, I'm sorry. You can really say I was a workaholic. I was always at work. 9 out of 10. I'm at work. And you know, that type of life, I don't hang out with friends like that, so I don't really have friends to hang out with. So life's just been lonely, but right now, I'm just focused on getting the bag. That's what I'm focused on. Can we not say my life has been lonely? Like, don't get me wrong, I have people I talk to every day, and I'm grateful for those people because they make life so much easier. You know what I'm saying? I'm also doing laundry right now, so if you hear any noise, it's from the laundry and my humidifier behind you guys. So, lately, I've just been working towards having more clients come in to get their lashes done. I've been posting on Facebook, I've been posting on Instagram, TikTok, just trying to get clients to come in because I intend on taking it full time and lashing full time until I finish school. Like until I finish college, because it's just way easier and working a regular job for me. It's just 10 times easier. Ooh. Okay, so I'm gonna be using a 0.07 D curl. I don't know if y'all can see it. I don't know if it's focused. It's a 0.07 D curl, and I'm gonna be using. I'm gonna use C, but this just appears to be here. And I'm gonna be using from 16 to 18. Actually, I don't know if I'm gonna do that. I might do all 18. Oh, my battery is low. I'm gonna get back to y'all. Okay, we're back here. I don't know if that fits right, but I'm using the B Island. No, that's the blender, girl. Get it together. I'm using the Glam Lash Primer. The girl I took a class from, she recommended this. And it's been good. I will insert a picture of I think it's 3 weeks now. I did her lashes 3 weeks ago, and they still look like I just did them, or like a hybrid set. Like she got a hybrid. And it's just amazing. So I'm just closing my eyes and applying this. I should have figured out where the freaking fan was. And now we're drying it out. So this is the lash glue I will be using. Look, I used a whole bunch last time. But this is the lash glue I'll be using. I will also be using this. But this is to close the fans up, because when I was using that one, the fans were always like close up, like they wouldn't stay wide like I want them to be. So I'm just gonna be like pre-making my fans and then applying them with that glue, if that makes sense. I'm gonna go get the battery for this light because I really need it. I'm about to start. Let me just get the battery. Okay, so I'm about to start. I said I was gonna do 18. I'm gonna do 16 to 18. Cause I like that cat eye look so much. Like, that look is only fitted to me. This is so crazy cause I'm doing this geek. I'm doing this geeked as hell. Like, I'm geeked. Like, bro. Do not try this at home. Do not.
Bro. No.
Okay, let's just start, y'all. Let's put my tape on top of my eye to raise it up.
I love when you count me out.
Yo, I just almost punched in my eyeballs. Bro, this is a sign. I just almost punched in my eyeballs. I was almost just blind, y'all. Do not do this at home. Do not do this at home. Like I said, I said I was going to be talking about. Okay, so. I've just been trying to get into like self-care, like taking care of myself more, if that makes sense, and just self-care in general. I've been trying to, you know, get into my self-life era because I just think that's my vibe right now.
I love when you count me out. Fuck it up.
Bro, this light needs to charge. It's not. It's not working out like this. So. You know how when you're like, you stay long on Instagram, like Instagram registers your name, like your name is bound to come up more. If that word or word like if it's searched up, your name is likely to come up.
On the corner, bitch, I had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get them birds back. We came up on dirty money, I gave it a bird back. Cut off the rain and I gave my bitch a new poop. Either you running y'all gang or your suit. Got a new rolling bitch, and man, that pussy voodoo. And now that nigga die.
That's how far we are. Actually quite faster than I was the last time. I'm not actually just get back to y'all. because I don't like that to talk about. I'm just gonna keep that in my mind. I'm really geeked as hell, like, so I'm gonna talk to y'all later. No more space, you're lying.